Hello friends, welcome to Eternal Drishti. Here is the story for today. A water bearer in India had two large pots. Each hung on opposite ends of a pole, which he carried across his neck. One of the pots had a crack in it, and the other pot was perfect and always delivered a full portion of water at the end of the long walk from the stream to the master's house. The cracked pot arrived only half full. For two whole years, this went on daily, with the bearer delivering only one and a half pots full of water to his master's house. Of course, the perfect pot was proud of its accomplishments, perfect to the end for which it was made. But the poor cracked pot was ashamed of its own imperfection and miserable that it was able to accomplish only half of what it had been made to do. After 2 years of what it perceived to be a bitter failure, the cracked pot spoke to the water bearer one day by the stream. "I am ashamed of myself and I want to apologize to you." "Why?" asked the bearer. "What are you ashamed of?" "I have been able for the past 2 years to deliver only half my load because this crack in my side causes water to leak out all the way back to your master's house. Because of my flaws, you have to do all of this work, and you don't get full value from your efforts," the pot said. The water bearer felt sorry for the old cracked pot, and in his compassion he said, "As we return to the master's house, I want you to notice the beautiful flowers along the path." Indeed, as they went up the hill, the old cracked pot took notice of the sun arming the beautiful flowers on the side of the path, and this cheered it some. But at the end of the trail, it still felt bad because it had leaked out half its load, and so again it apologized to the bearer for its failure. The bearer said to the pot, "Did you notice that there were flowers only on your side of the path, but not on the other pot's side? That's because I have always known about your flaws, and I took advantage of it. I planted flower seeds on your side of the path, and every day while we walk back from the stream, you have watered them. For 2 years, I have been able to pick these beautiful flowers to decorate my master's table. Without you, being just the way you are, he would not have this beauty to grace his house." In the same way, in our real life, we all have some shortcomings, some flaws in us. So instead of running away from those shortcomings, we should face them so that we can use those shortcomings in the most positive way. We must save ourselves from falling prey to the inferiority complex. This inferiority complex is not all bad because for some people it helps to do better in life. But for others, it takes them down the wrong path. Inferiority complex is not something that happens to us when we are born. It's something that develops through age because of the way we talk to people around us, because of the way they talk to us, the way society treats us. We absorb this negativity, this feeling of inferiority from the atmosphere, and it all gets in our head. Comparison is also one of the reasons due to which inferiority complex develops. Each of us has our own unique flaws. We are all cracked pots, and it is the cracks and flaws we each have that makes our life together so very interesting and rewarding. We should accept everyone as he is and pay attention to his goodness. We may think like the cracked pot that we are inefficient or useless in certain areas of our life, but somehow these flaws can turn out to be a blessing in disguise. And remember, no one can make us feel inferior without our own permission. In God's great economy, nothing goes to waste. That's all for today. If you like this story, share it with your friends also. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this video. Thank you for your precious time. Stay safe and be blissful.